Yeah, I mean, Australia is a side that we all know is a very strong side. They play with a lot of passion, and I believe in playing the same way. So I like that challenge. I've always enjoyed playing against Australia, but that doesn't mean that you're going to end up scoring every game that you play. You still have to respect the conditions, the bowlers. You still have to follow your plans. You just can't sit in your dressing room thinking, if it's Australia, I'm going to end up scoring runs. No, they might be too good on the day. So you've got to be aware of what you're actually doing out there in the middle. Well, that's if you look at how we played this season, that's sort of the catalyst for our consistent performances in this 2020 season so far. So obviously we can, focus on the positive things that we did there against Australia. But as I said, we cannot take anything for granted. It's a virtual quarterfinal for us. We all know that. And it's very important to stay in the moment, stay focused on what we have to do. Why we were able to beat them in Australia is very important to remember. It's not so much that we have beaten them so we can go out there and do it again. It's why we did it, is what we need to focus on. And I think if we play to our potential, we have the ability to repeat that again. But as I said, to play to your potential, you need to focus on why that happened and not, the feeling that we had afterwards. So again, as I said, it's very important to be aware. Do I look the puja part types? It surprises me because initially a lot about me was wrong. I have tattoos, I like to wear stylish clothes and whatnot. But see, one thing, as I said, it's very easy to focus on those things, but very difficult to improve your skills on a daily basis without thinking about the result too much. My basic thinking is if I'm going into a practice session, I want to learn something, I want to improve. I want to be an improved cricketer, even if it's by 0.1% after the end of each practice session. I don't go in thinking I'm going to slog the ball today or there's no purpose to practice. You make sure you stack up your hard work every day and then it pays off at some stage. There's no magic wand that I have that I'm just swinging it and I'm scoring runs. Everyone wants to do well, everyone wants to score runs. It's about how much you believe that you can do it, I think is the major factor at the international level. And I back myself to go out there and win the game, or probably contribute as much as I can for the team to win every time that I step onto the field. As a cricketer, you don't have a long career, so you need to cherish every opportunity that you get. For me, stepping into the cricket field is an opportunity, not a pressure situation. I look at it as a challenge that I need to overcome. It's a feeling that it's more addictive than anything else, around you. So once you get addicted to it, you want more and more of it because as a sportsman, that gives you the most satisfaction, and then job satisfaction is something that, any athlete would like to experience because you work so hard every day of your life. You want that satisfaction at the end of a game that, yes, I've given in 120% for my team, and I've been able to contribute or probably finish the game for my team and ended up on the winning side. So I think to sum up all of that, that would be my view on it. देखिए आप चाहे छक्का 60 मीटर का मारें या 90 मीटर का रन 6 ही मिलते हैं तो हमारे लिए जीतना जरूरी है. ये जरूरी नहीं है कि हमने कैसे जीता. कोई अगले दिन बैठ के ये नहीं बोलता है कि हमने 100 रन से हरा दिया. सब यही बोलते हैं इंडिया जीती या इंडिया हारी. तो आई थिंक वो चीज़ मैटर करती है. ऑब्वियसली हम चाहते हैं कि हम अच्छे मार्जिन से जीते, हर गेम डोमिनेट करके जीते, लेकिन वो होता नहीं इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट में. और जो आपने बोला कि वर्ल्ड कप ऑब्वियसली एक बहुत बड़ा टूर्नामेंट है, सब टीम्स जो आती हैं उनका स्किल लेवल इज ऑब्वियसली डिफरेंट हर टीम से. एशिया कप में आपको सिर्फ 3 टीमों पे फोकस करना है, 4 टीमों पे फोकस करना है. वर्ल्ड कप में आपके पास इतनी सारी टीमें हैं जिससे आप कभी भी मैच खेल सकते हैं, उनके अगेंस्ट आप पूरे साल नहीं खेले. तो आई थिंक वो एक चैलेंज होता है कि आपको ऑन द स्पॉट कैसे अडेप्ट करना है. जैसे मैंने बोला, अडेप्टेबिलिटी बहुत जरूरी है. जो हमने फर्स्ट गेम में, मैं कहूंगा कि हमारी अडेप्टेबिलिटी ऑन ऑन द स्टैंडर्ड जो हमने बनाया उस पर नहीं थी, लेकिन पिछले 2 गेम्स में हमने काफी अच्छा अडेप्ट किया. हम लोग 125 पे भी आउट हो सकते थे बांग्लादेश के अगेंस्ट, लेकिन हमने फाइट करी, फाइटिंग टोटल तक लेके गए. ऑब्वियसली टीम्स आपको स्ट्रगल कराएंगी, ये इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट है. ये ऐसा क्रिकेट नहीं है कि आप जाएंगे, आपकी रेपुटेशन है, आपके पास प्लेयर्स हैं तो आप जीत जाएंगे. कोई किसी को भी अपसेट कर सकता है, और हमने उस चीज को रिस्पेक्ट किया पिछले दो गेम्स में, और इसीलिए हम गेम को वापस खींच पाए दोनों गेम्स में. नहीं तो अगर हम अपनी रेपुटेशन और अपने कॉन्फिडेंस से खेलते तो शायद हम ना जीत पाते वो दोनों गेम्स. तो हमने उस चीज को बहुत एक हम्बलिंग एक्सपीरियंस के तौर पर लिया है, और हम कोशिश ये करते हैं कि जाके वही करें जो हम करते हैं इस सीजन में, लेकिन हर समय वो एग्जीक्यूट नहीं हो पाता है. तो उस समय आपको चाहिए कि आप एक्सपीरियंस दिखाएं और गेम को एक्सेप्ट करें जैसा चल रहा है, और उसके हिसाब से गेम को वापस खींचने की कोशिश करें, जो एज अ टीम हम लोग हर बार करने की कोशिश करते हैं.